humanity at this moment is cutting trees on a huge scale. And finally, some governments start to plant on a huge scale. Last week we heard that Ethiopia had a world record of planting over 200 million trees on one day. India is doing that, China is doing that. They gave us an example of how we have to do it. And I like that a lot. We are on a sand dune near the capital of Tibet, Lhasa. And the sand dunes are making big troubles for the city. So they want to fix them to prevent the erosion. This is of course an experiment because these are what they call walking dunes. Walking dunes are very difficult to fix because today you plant and tomorrow the whole dune is gone. That's why they put this straw here to keep it here. And then they hope that the trees grow fast enough so that the roots will fix the whole dune. So it's kind of a competition between nature and humanity to keep this dune on this place. If we are able to make it cheap enough for the rest of the world to pay it, they will follow it. Because erosion is a problem all over the world. If we can develop technologies that make it payable to combat it, I'm sure other countries will be inspired and follow us. To see what we are doing here gives a lot of trust for the future, because I'm sure that this will work.
Yeah.
So our mission is to turn the mountain green, the water clear, and desert into oasis.